Hey Cookie Fans Cookie, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for 3,000 subscribers. This is actually really insane and I'm really happy. So today we're going to be doing a Q&A with questions that I asked you guys to comment me, and yeah, we got back a bunch and yeah, I'm so excited to read them. Before we get into it, please make sure to smash that subscribe button with that notification bell on, because yeah, it helps me out a lot, as you know, and it makes me really happy. Also, please make sure to hit that like button, because I do appreciate that a lot too. I just wanted to take one more second to promote my clothing group. This sweater is actually in it. So we've got tons of clothing. Right now we've got some different peppermint outfits that you can find if you scroll down a little bit. We also have a plaid Christmas dress. More colors of the sweater are coming soon. And then we also have we have a plaid dress and a cute pajama and top outfit that I think you would really like. Pajama onesies are coming soon, just I'm working hard on them, and yeah. So the first comment is from B, and it says, how do you train your horses so fast? How do you know when to water your plants? And how do you save so much money without spending it? Oh god, I wasn't looking, I was trying to read. Anyways, okay, so I train my horses very slow. As you can see, I almost missed that star. I usually give up like really fast. That's why I have my amazing trainer, Ella, and she helps me out a ton. So yeah, because I'm kind of lazy and she's an amazing trainer. Next is, how do you water your plants? So how do you know when to water your plants? So when you water their plants, they go like a darker color. And then after a while, like I think a day, like a whole 24 hours in the game, they will be a different color. They'll be like a lighter. Why does my camera keep doing that? I don't know. But they will turn a lighter brown, and then they will be on the next level depending what type of crop you're growing. So they'll be like a little bit bigger than they were before. So next up we have, how do you save so much money without spending it? So I had over 500,000, and as you can see, I have that much now. That was because I was decorating my house like more for Christmas. And the truth is, I do spend it. It's just there's not that much stuff in Horse Valley that I don't have that are, you know, expensive. So that's kind of how I'm saving that money. Because I don't have where to spend it. And then she said, love your vids. Thank you so much. That really means a lot. And I'm also going the wrong way around a barrel. This is really embarrassing, but yeah, I am. Next up, we have a comment from Haley, and it says, how do you train your horses so quickly? So I don't. Ella does. She is really talented and amazing. And the next question is, how do you make yourself popular in entertainment? I don't know what you guys see in me at all. I stumble on words. My voice is boring. My videos are kind of just basic. So I don't know. You guys tell me, please. Next is from Darby Diamond, and she says, how do you do all your voiceovers? This isn't actually a voiceover. I do voiceovers when I stumble too much and you guys can't understand me, because it's been worse, guys. It's been worse. So I don't do voiceovers, but I do do them like sometimes if I mess up. But I just try my best to make time for videos. So thank you so much. Shout out to all the people so far. We have Darby, Haley, and B. So thank you. Next up, we have one from Stormstar Z, and it says, how do you breed your horses if they're same gender? So first off, you can't breed your horses if they're the same gender. So, example, Destiny is actually a stallion, but obviously I had her before the breeding update, and obviously I didn't know, like, the difference between, like, the gender symbols that we just had. So I was like, okay, she's a girl, because why not? And then I said Ace was a boy. Obviously he is. But she turned out to be a boy, so I tried my best to ignore that, and I do actually have another Arabian, but I just use her for breeding because she's like a different gender and stuff. And then he said, by the way, you're my favorite YouTuber. Thank you so much. That means a lot. So shout out to Storm Star Z. Next up, we have Oliver Untamed, And it is hard. It says, how hard is it to film your videos seeing you're on mobile? So it can be pretty tricky. Sometimes I do disconnect, and that's literally so annoying because I don't remember where I was, like, speaking last. Obviously the screen is a lot smaller. I'm used to the controls a little bit more, but I'm like fine on laptop because I've used it many times. But in filming videos, I use a pretty easy recorder. It's not the built-in recorder, it's called Recordit. It's actually really helpful, and even if you don't have space on like your device, it kind of just saves it onto that app, so you can, and it also has like a small editor that you can use, but I don't really use that one, and it's completely free. On laptop, I did have this editor, and recorder, and I don't want to be rude, but like it was really bad. It was like okay. I guess I was just using it wrong. But yeah, so oh no. Okay, there we go. Yeah, thank you so much, Oliver, and on to the next one. So now we're on to Michelle Peters. She says, explain about your riding experience in real life. Okay, this was one of my favorite comments because anyways, this was just such a great comment, and yeah, she also said, by the way, if there's a shout out for this comment, you can just say it's Catherine or Kath Peters. Thank you, Cookie. I'm so excited when you get to 3K. You deserve it, and I'm so happy to watch your YT community grow. Thank you so much. That means a lot to me. And this was an amazing comment, so shout out to Catherine. And now I'll talk about my riding experience. So I ride not very often right now because it's the winter time and we normally give the horses like a break. I ride at a local barn. I ride ponies because like not really small ones, but like maybe ponies at like just under like 14 hands. But yeah, they're really cute. I love riding grays. They're honestly one of my favorite breeds. I'm pretty much a big fan of the Connemara grays. And I love geldings, mares, yeah, I love them too, but they have their days. But yeah, I don't do dressage. I'm a jumper, and yeah, I'm not very good at it, but I'm still learning and stuff. So I just recently perfected, I guess I'd say, my canter. Like, it's not perfected, but it's really good. Like, I'm proud of myself. But yeah, next up we have Avery and Kara. By the way, I love your video. I love them so much. Okay, it wasn't really a question, but thank you so much. Okay. Oh, I was dreading this comment. Yeah, okay. This comment says, your favorite horse and your least favorite horse. Oh. I can't even right now. Okay. I've been watching, sorry, that was my voice. It went hoarse. Get it? Okay. I've been watching since your Parenthood series, Good Times. No idea if I remember you. Yeah. Oh no, her energy. I'll have to switch. Anyways. Thank you so much, Tai Chi. And of course, I remember you. I remember you, like, I think you won a giveaway. I don't know, I mixed up, but that was a long time ago, and yeah, good times. Anyways, my favorite horse. I have to go to the stable to check this out because I have so many horses. So I think he was meaning my roleplay horses, or did he mean like all of the horses? Okay, because I think there's another comment that says out of mine, so I'm gonna just say out of all the horses there are to buy, so like my least favorite breed and stuff. So, I really love the Andalusian because you can get so many amazing and unique breeds from it. I actually have almost all of them, coming to the roleplay soon. So, Frisian, I like it because if you breed it with the Andalusian, then you can easily get the nice gray one. It is a reasonable price, and I really love the detail they put into it. Okay, now we have, I think this is the Thoroughbred. Yeah, the Thoroughbred, I like it. It's a little bit basic, just the Morgan, just darker. My camera keeps doing that. It's seriously annoying. So yeah, I'm gonna say, yeah, okay. So I like the Thoroughbred. The American Quarter Horse is one of my favorite. I love it so much. It is so cute. It's a pony, basically, and I love it a lot. Arabian Clydesdale, no doubt about it. So I think I'm going to say Morgan, even though I'm not saying it because it's a starter horse. I'm saying because I don't know. It's a bay and I really love it. But I really do like the dark bay on the thoroughbred, so I think I'm gonna say Morgan just because. No hate on the Morgan. I'm just like ranking from my favorites and he ended up being last. So yeah, on to the next comment. So the next comment is from Lila's Way. How do you save up so much money so quickly? And how to train your horses? So first off, I do tons of farming. I need to do some right now, I think. Oh my god, I haven't even bought any seeds. That's really bad. Anyways, I do tons of farming and you can sell them for a lot. The best... Oh my god, Chet, you're so slow. Are you serious? I never knew he was this slow. I need to train him. Oh my gosh. It's a little bit stiff, I can see. Okay, but anyways. Yeah, farming. Fall is the best time. Fall and summer, because you can do carrots, beets, and pumpkins, and then potatoes are just for any time. So, yeah. Since it's winter, I can only buy potato seeds, which is annoying, but yeah, they give 15k. That's like an okay reasonable price. Did I even get them? Yeah, I did. Okay. So, yeah, next one, how to train your horses. So, you just go into a random arena and go into the stars, and then you can do that until your horse is maxed. Up to you, whatever you want to do. Thank you so much, Lila's Way, and Tai Chi, forgot to say thank you, and Avery and Kara. Okay, here is the comment that I was dreading, which is also from Avery and Kara. She said, out of all your horses, which one is your least favorite? This is just annoying. Okay, so I'm gonna say that she wanted out of my roleplay horses, not the horses that I just own. And I'm not gonna spoil any, like, foals, but I do love all my foals. Okay, so one of my favorites is probably Destiny Ace Jr. for sure. I love Macy. I love Paris. Oh my god, this is so hard. Okay. I think I made up my decision. Now, no hate, please. I'm just saying this because if you, like, ranked all my favorites, this horse just ended up being the last, but he's still one of my favorites. Okay, so it's probably Jet. It's not because... okay, it's not because he was slow. It's just because his coat is kind of basic. Obviously, I love Junior so much because he was my first foal, and he's literally, like, so funny. He's always trying new things. He's super, like, sweet, and yeah, so, like, I'm just saying Jet because his coat, and he's a little bit shy. He's less engaged. He's more, you know, that's just the reason why, but I still love Jet so much. But yeah. The next comment is from Kalmar Attila. I'm probably saying that so wrong. I'm really sorry. How are your vids so amazing? Thank you so much. Before we go any further, I just wanted to ask you guys your personal opinion on my first Horse Valley video. It got so many views and I was like, why? Because you can, okay, one, you can see the taskbar, I think that's what it's called, at the bottom. The quality is really bad. It sounds like there's like a washing machine going on behind me. The editing is awful. There is no editing, actually. There is no editing at all. That's the problem. And that was the recorder I was saying that was kind of not really good. That's why I switched to mobile, and I feel like it's a little bit better. I'm more comfortable with it as I play on it a lot more. Then she said, or he, I don't know, I'm sorry. By the way, how do you have so much money like that? Easy, it's farming. I do it a lot. Many people ask me this, and it's just farming. That's all I do. Farming, 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 and I make a lot of money. I hate my camera so much. yeah, okay, thank you so much. Kalmar, I'm sorry. Attila, on to the next one. This is from Linda Good. I'm sorry, I'm really bad with names. I'm really sorry. Hello, Cookie. First of all, I love your videos so much. My favorite horse you have are Ace, Destiny, Jet, Daisy, and Paris. Okay, well, I'm sorry for that recent comment. You guys said Jet was my least favorite. But how you save money. Okay, she used emojis, so I was like confused. Okay, so how do I save so much money? farming and also spending things. Like, there's not things that are that expensive, and I have most things that I want, basically everything. So there's nothing to spend it on, and I have no choice but to just hoard it up. So yeah, I want to know, but you're cool, me too. I just need to get more money. So do tons of farming, plant regularly. Make sure to check your plants to see if they're ready. They'll be like a little bit bigger, and the sand will be a lighter brown, and then you know they're ready. Use your watering can, fill it a lot. I recommend getting a personal well at your ranch because you can fill it up really fast, and it's really helpful, like I have at my ranch, where I can just walk and it's right there. So yeah, I hope that helps you out. Those are pretty much my farming tips, which is like the easiest way to get money. But you can also do wood cutting, mining and farming because you can, fishing, because you can sell that at the supermarket, or you can like craft with it and stuff. So yeah, I hope these tips help you out, and I hope you get whatever you're saving up for. Also check out my how to get rich video because it has a lot of tips, and people said it helped them out a lot, so hopefully it helps you out too. Okay, now I really like this comment. Thank you so much, Strawbell, for it. I really love your PFP. I think it's very creative and beautiful. Okay, what's the worst part about YouTube? Finally, someone realizing that things are hard. It's not always easy and fun and happy, and now I'm lagging. So I feel like it's the stress of posting. Every night I probably can't sleep because I'm thinking, like, oh my gosh, what am I going to post next? Do I have time? How long is editing going to take? That's why this video is so late when I'm posting it. But yeah, thank you so much, Strawbell. I think it's the stress of posting, I would say. I try to, like, you know, not think about that, and I think I'm lagging and I might disconnect. No, I'm good. Okay. But yeah, it's the stress of posting, I would say, for myself. How do you get gems without Robux? So there are only one other way. There's only one other way to get gems other than buying it with Robux, and that's your daily login. And the reason I have so much is because before the breeding update, I think there was like a hack in Horse Valley, and people were getting hacked, and either Horse Valley lost their whole game or they reset some people's data. So both Anna and Cherry, they lost a few of their foals, and I really felt bad. And they got gems. That's the whole reason we were able to start the club, and then we started the group. So it's kind of like how it all started. But I did not get reset, but for some reason they gave me 3,000 gems. I was really happy, but I felt really bad because tons of people didn't get anything and they were reset, and I felt really bad. So yeah, that's basically what happened. And as you can see, I've spent a lot of my gems, but that was earlier this year, so I've been trying to save them as best as I can. Thank you so much, Christina Flack, and we're on to the next one. Okay, this is from Michael Ikama, and this is the last question. So Michelle, I don't know, she or he said, why did you start a YouTube channel? She said I, but like I always get that autocorrect too. So why did you start a YouTube channel? This is one of my favorite comments, and thank you all so much for like putting these comments in because they're like really amazing. Thank you so much. So I started a YouTube channel out of boredom. So who inspired me was It's Funny. She has like, I don't know, 8 million, 7 million subscribers. She's really popular, and I always looked up to her. When I was a kid, I wanted to start a Flay the Facility channel because those were my favorite videos. I watched every single one I can remember. I was like a huge fan. I tried watching every single one of her videos, but it was like not that easy. So she totally inspired me. I wanted to be a YouTuber. I really wanted to do Roblox videos, and that back then I didn't even play Horse Valley because it was costing 50 Robux, and I had no Robux back then. When I did get it, I bought 50 Robux, the 50 Robux, and then obviously went to 25, and then it went free. But yeah, that's basically how it started, and I had always wanted to be a YouTuber from then, and I was really excited. And yeah, so I wanted to play Flea Facility, Survive the Killers, all a bunch of like horror games, because I don't know, I just really loved those games where you had to like escape from someone chasing you. But obviously I'm playing a different game now, but I'm really happy where I am, and yeah, that is all the comments. So thank you everyone who gave me comment ideas, because this, yeah, it helped out a lot. All of these were really amazing, and I really enjoyed because they were really good. Like, honestly, I'm really happy, and these are not meant to offend anybody, and this is just my personal opinion on everything. But yeah, before I end this video, shout out to B, Haley, Darby, Stormstar Z, Oliver Untamed, Michelle Peters, Avery and Kara, Tai Chi, Lila's Way, Kalmar Attila, Linda Goode, Strawbell, Christina Flack, Michael or Michelle Ikama. They helped me out a ton. I loved all these questions, and yeah, thank you so much. If you want to, if you were late, there are going to be other times where I will need, like, things, but yeah, that's basically it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please make sure to hit that like button if you did enjoy, and congratulations on being in the video. Also, make sure to hit that subscribe button with those notification bells on, because that helped me out a lot. And comment down below if you were in the video, or any future video suggestions. Thanks so much for watching this video, and I'm probably about to disconnect, but yeah, bye.